I have been rejected by every human transplant institute on the East Coast. We are now down to my only real hope left is to go with the pig heart, the Xenon transplant. The whole family has been awesome. So I will fight tooth and nail for every breath I can take to stay with all of them longer. But realistically, this is still an early stage learning process.
I am doing.